Hi, I'm Kira McKee, and welcome to my channel on writing, where I share my experiences and insights as an author and reviewer of scientific papers. Today, I'm going to be talking about short-term goals, what they are, and why you need them. As a student or researcher, you may have long-term goals in life, such as getting your PhD, landing a dream job, or publishing a paper in a high-impact journal. The mistake some people make is failing to set short-term goals that help them get to that long-term goal. That long-term goal is not going to just materialize one day. There are multiple steps along the way to that long-term goal that must be accomplished in a timely manner. Setting and meeting short-term goals are key to successfully achieving those long-term goals. Say you have a long-term goal of publishing a review paper in the next year or two. It's going to take setting and meeting daily, weekly, and monthly goals that lead to the publication of your paper. For example, you might begin with a short-term goal of completing an outline for your review by a certain date. Or you might also set a short-term goal of reading and taking notes on 3 to 5 papers on your topic per week until you have enough material to begin writing. You can then proceed to set goals for writing the various sections of your paper. The key is that these goals should be relevant, specific, measurable, and obtainable within the selected time frame. You're not going to just read the literature. You're going to read 5 papers per week for a set period of time until you have sufficient material to work with. This is a readily obtainable goal that only requires a change in your weekly or daily routines to accomplish. It's measurable because you'll end up with notes that can help you write your review. It's important to write these goals down. If they are written down, it's harder to procrastinate. Set up reminders on your phone or calendar. As you progress and achieve each short-term goal, you'll gain confidence that you can finish the paper and get it submitted within your target time frame. That confident feeling will have a feedback effect on your writing, making you more relaxed and sure of your writing abilities. Now, some writing coaches may advise you to find someone to hold you accountable for reaching your goals. If you are a student, your graduate advisor may fulfill this role. And you may need someone to encourage you at this stage in your science career. But eventually, you're going to be on your own. Colleagues are not likely to have the time or the interest in being your writing coach. To be successful in science, or in any other field, you must learn to hold yourself accountable. It's your life, your career. Take responsibility for it and develop good work habits. The earlier you do this, the better. Developing the habit of setting short-term goals is an excellent strategy that will help you accomplish almost any long-term goal. I hope you found this video helpful. If so, please hit the like button, leave a comment, or subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future videos that may help you get your paper published.